Waverley.
Thank you, Acting Speaker. Last month, I was proud to join the Premier at Brentwood Secondary College, where we met with Principal John Bell to view the location of where our new VCE Centre will be and hear the latest updates. I'd like to give a special shout out to the school captains, Cindy Tran, JQ, Michael Alapides and Rachel Dixon, for assisting in showing us the wonderful school that is. Thank you also to the hard-working VCE students as a whole who took time out of their busy schedules to meet the Premier and show us their old VCE Centre, which we'll be rebuilding. This master plan was approved by the School Council 2 weeks ago, and the whole college community is excited to see the vision for this great school, and I can't wait to see work commence, and I'll let everyone know when it does. On another matter, I'd like to give a shout out to the member for Oakley for helping me co-host our inaugural Battle of the Freeway Bowls competition. Now, the sun shone down on Parliament Bowling Green as each club set up for the day. And five clubs joined us on this day from Oakley and Mount Waverley districts. We had South Oakley Bowling Club, Oakley Bowling Club, Murrumbina Bowls Club, Mount Waverley Bowling Club and Glen Waverley Bowling Club. Mount Waverley played off against Glen Waverley to secure third place and become the local champion. And the final was a hard-fought battle between South Oakley and Oakley. The finish was so tight that an extra end had to be played to determine the winner. And after a nail-biting end, Oakley came away with the chockies.